get away!
Right, we need to overtake them.
Crap, they're fast!
Just don't lose sight of them.
Watchtower in the Republican Army's base?
We'd rather not accuse you of a crime you didn't commit. But can you at least tell us who you are and what you're doing here?
Aww, how did I end up being the bad guy? This is gonna make things a bit sticky. Oh, I know what I can do! Everything will go hunky-dory if you guys help me out.
What?
What are you talking about?
But first, I hope you won't mind if I give you a little test, just to be sure you're up to the challenge.
Is that a challenge?
Thank you.
way!
Very well. Very well. Time. Let's go.
pretty tough. Yep, looks like you'll be great for the job, all right.
We've had quite enough of your wild chases and your games.
You were the one who attacked both of those military facilities, weren't you?
Oh, no, that wasn't me! Ugh, what can I say to make you believe me?
Just tell us what you can. Anything you know that might help us find out who was actually responsible.
You said you wanted our help. If helping you would restore peace to the Highlands, we're ready to help out however we can. But you have to talk to us. Help us understand what's happening.
Come on, you two!
I hope you don't come to regret your naivete.
You said your name was Milliam, right? We really don't have much time. So could you tell us what it is you want our help with?
Well, what I want you to help me with is capturing the small armed group responsible for attacking the Watchtower and the Republican Army's base.
What did you just say?
You saw those mortars earlier, right? There's a bunch more hidden near the Republican Army's base. I'm guessing it was the same group that set them up at both locations.
Wait.
Do you have any idea who this armed group might be?
Well, I'm not 100% sure or anything. But they look like a bunch of Jaeger dropouts, so I'm guessing they're working for a pretty meaty chunk of Mira. I was on my way to go find out for sure.
Wait, then...
You know where they are?
Sure do. They're up in the north of the Highlands. If you promise to help me out, I'd be happy to show you the way. Oh, how bad?
All right. You have our aid. I'm Reen Schwarzer, Thor's Military Academy, Class 7.
Gaius Warzel.
I'm Elisa Reinford. It's, nice to meet you.
My name is Emma Milstein. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Eusis Alvarea. And just so you know, you still have much to answer for regarding your intrusion into Arok's fort.
You knew that was us, huh? It'd be super cool if we could just, you know, put that whole thing behind us for the time being.
If we must.
Now.
Nice to meet you all, too. Anyway, what are we just hanging around here for? Let's make for the north of the Highlands!
Alright, but I'd like to swing by the settlement first.
Yeah, we should use our telephone to report back to Zendergate about everything we found out so far.
Okay, let's get going then. Oh, yeah. Are you going to be riding on the back of your... thing?
Well, I could... But I think I'm gonna ride on the back of your horse instead.
Wait, what?
The way it did so seems familiar somehow.
Come on, are we going or not? Let's go catch us some big bad wannabe Jaegers!
Turn. There!
I can do this. Oh, no, you don't. Stop right there. Go to lane. Go. Ring.
Leave it to me. My turn. There. Go. There. Go.
I got you.
You're done. Leave it to me.
Here! Leave it to me.
Cool, if we keep up this pace, we might make it in time after all.
Not might. We will make it in time.
Well, shall we begin?
It's my turn.
Very well.
Thanks for having my back, Lucius.
I won't let you down.
Gravity! Pull!
I suppose I should thank you. I'll handle this. Thank you. Very well.
Oh, please, grant me your strength!
Thank you.
very well.
I can do this.
Leave it to me.
Take this.
My turn. Our chance. Don't let it pass.
Right. Okay.
Thank you.
Leave it to me. Won't give up.
ruin! To me!
I can't. Oh, no, you don't. Stop right there. No, too late.
Here we go.
Safe for now.
Nice.
I feel like I'm going stronger.
Time. Let's go.